Prakash Pawar from grade 5th Roach. Respected Principal Ma'am, Vice Principal Sir, Teacher, Parents and all my dear friends. Today we are gathered here to celebrate Independence Day. India got independence on 15 August 1947. To guard the Indian independence, many warriors give sacrifice of their lives. So we are celebrating the Independence Day with happiness and lovingness. Now I am going to end my speech with these words. East or West, India is the best. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Our today's chief guest, Honorable Mr. Sanjay Navle, sir, respected Principal Ma'am, Vice Principal Sir, all the esteemed dignitaries, teachers, and all my dear friends. I am Sanskriti Japta from Class 9th Lotus, is here to express my views on this special occasion, that is Independence Day. First of all, I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Today, as we celebrate our 78th Independence Day, we should feel proud to be and part of an independent nation where we have freedom of speech and freedom to live our life in our own way. India achieved its independence on 15 August 1947. It was the day when India was free from the British rule for almost 200 years and after sacrifice of our freedom fighters. As Rabindranath Tagore once said, where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, we stand tall today, a sovereign nation, and thank you to the sacrifice of our freedom fighters. Our freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel and many more have worked tirelessly and they have greatly sacrificed to make this dream a reality. Independence Day is the time to remember their bravery and dedication. It's also the time to think that what freedom means to us. Freedom means the right to speak, to learn and to live our life in the way we choose. But with freedom come responsibilities. We should always respect our country and work hard to make it a better place, helping everyone and educating ourselves. At last, I again wish you all a very happy Independence Day and hope together we can build a wonderful nation. Thank you.